Governor Kay Ivey says Alabama now has one of the toughest anti-human trafficking laws in the nation. Ivey signed the Sound of Freedom Act into law today. The new law raises penalties for first-degree human trafficking to a mandatory sentence of life imprisonment when the victim is a minor. The bill will take effect on October 1st.